Welcome! This is a tutorial for a starter iron plates production setup. Start off by making a platform near iron ore nodes. You will need a lot of concrete for this, so I will make a tutorial on concrete production as well. I make a new video every week, so make sure to subscribe! When your platform is done, place down miners on the iron ore. In my case, they have an output of 30 per minute. Now place the needed amount of smelters. In my case, I have to place 2. They smelt the iron ore into iron ingots. I also need 2 constructors to turn the iron ingots into iron plates. Place down some storage at the end to store all your precious iron plates. All we have to do now is place belts and power. Let's do the belts first. I like to place my belts as neat as possible. Don't forget to set the recipes in the machines so they know what to make. Now all that's left is power. I'm in creative, like you probably already noticed, but you will have to make your power somewhere else. I will make a tutorial for all the possible sources of power in the game, so make sure to check those out as well. Now that you connected the power to your factory is up and running. You can build a building around it with walls or expand it if you need it. See you next week.